Welcome to the world's only center for research in image-guided therapeutics. This center represents a $160 million expansion of the Sunnybrook Research Institute, or SRI in short. Over the last 10 years, Sunnybrook has been dedicated to bringing together healthcare and the research that moves it forward. We're dedicated to inventing the future of healthcare, and that's why the natural home for a center like this is Sunnybrook. Within these walls, physicists and engineers are developing new imaging technology that allows healthcare providers to see better, to guide the delivery of treatments, to treat directly, and to monitor outcomes of these treatments. Biologists are discovering genes responsible for diseases and developing the technology to repair cells, tissues, and organs. Work in the center is dedicated to combining these scientific disciplines, to breaking down the silos, having healthcare providers and scientists of all disciplines working shoulder to shoulder toward providing earlier diagnosis, non-invasive treatments, and better and more cost-effective healthcare. While this space is beautiful for sure, it's what our researchers are making happen inside that really matters. How will we know if we've succeeded? Well, we already know that we have. Scalpel-free surgery, imaging that sees whether or not patients are responding to treatment in real time, and getting medications into the brain in a way that was previously impossible. Just three examples of many. We are indeed inventing the future of healthcare today.